Around 33% of college graduates move from their dorm rooms back into their parents' home. If your 20-something moves back home, don't see this as failure. Returning home for a period of time can set them up to successfully move forward into the next phase of life. However, you do need some good ground rules. Start by asking them what they need in order to feel respected as an adult and not treated like a teenager while living with you. Next, be sure you're clear about house rules and expectations so you don't begin to feel used and they don't feel controlled. If they can't afford to pay rent, consider setting up a barter system where their labor functions as rent. Since living together is probably less than ideal for both of you, it's important to set a target date for moving out and incremental steps towards this goal. By doing this, everyone has an outcome they're shooting for and can remind themselves of this on hard days. Achieving independence doesn't happen overnight, so hold fast to boundaries and celebrate your young adult as they make important steps towards living on their own.